Welcome to Strathfield Library Storytime. My name is Pele, and today I'm going to read you a story. So let's welcome everyone by singing our welcome song. 3, 2, 1. Welcome today, friends of mine. Welcome today, little starshine. Welcome today, friends of mine. Welcome today, little starshine. Yeah, very good. Now, our story for today is called The Tortoise and the Rabbit. Retold by Jeffrey Williams, illustrated by Alessandro Bastoli, and published by Hemery Publishing Group. Once upon a time, there was a race to see which animal was faster. Tortoise and rabbit were friends. They each wanted to win. "I can win the race," said Rabbit. "I do everything quickly. I won't have to try very hard." Then he said to Tortoise, "You do everything slowly. You won't win this race." "I can win this race," said Tortoise. "I do everything slowly, so I will have to try very hard." The next morning, Rabbit ate his breakfast quickly. He did not try hard to tie his shoes. Tortoise ate his breakfast slowly. He did try very hard and tie his shoes well. "Ready, set, go!" Rabbit ran quickly and his shoes came off. "I have time to stop to look for them," he said. So he did. The tortoise went on slowly. Then Rabbit got hungry. "I have time to stop and eat something," he said. So he did. But Tortoise went on slowly. "I am tired from looking for my shoes and eating. I have time to stop and take a nap," said Rabbit. So he did. But Tortoise went on slowly. Rabbit wake up and ran quickly to the finish line. But when he got there, Tortoise had won the race. "I guess going slow and trying hard can win the race," said Rabbit. The end. Did you like our story? Yes, I like it too. Thank you for joining our story time. So let's say goodbye to everyone. Goodbye, goodbye, we'll see you soon. See you soon, see you soon. Goodbye, goodbye, we'll see you soon on another day. Goodbye.